Elizabeth Grier is joining us here on Proactive London this afternoon from Hi55 Ventures. Hello to you, Elizabeth.
Hello, how are you?
Very well, thank you very much indeed. So let's get cracking and find out what exactly you do there at Hi.
Well, sure. Hi55 Ventures, we are a London-based, socially focused fintech, and we are working to make everyone's lives better by improving their financial lives, both employers and employees. So we have created a new asset class in trade finance called pay asset finance that enables all businesses to be able to generate working capital from a new stream of working capital, which is their payroll, while at the same time offering employees the option to get paid when they would like to be paid as they earn it, whether it's daily, weekly, fortnightly. So it improves financial well-being in both employers and employees.
So what's wrong with the traditional way of being paid?
Well, it's one size fits all. So, you know, in the UK, for example, 3/4 of the working population are paid monthly, and the rest are, say, paid fortnightly or weekly. And as we all know, not everyone's cash flow is matched with monthly. And, you know, unfortunately, there are some people that, you know, are essentially giving a 0% interest-free loan to their employers. So is that fair when the average cost of credit for an employer is about 3.28% in the UK, and for employees, the cost of credit for your average credit card is about 20%, then, you know, we would like to go and level the playing field.
Okay, and in terms of your business strategy, raising, IPO, your growth going forward, what's the plan?
So the plan is we are in the middle of a fundraise right now. We are looking to raise £5 million on a pre-money valuation of £25 million. Fortunately, we have a very large credit fund manager that has recently given us a term sheet with an initial £5 billion commitment to fund payroll across the UK and European SMEs. And so they have a first right of refusal of up to £2.5 million of the £5 million.
Excellent. And what are your sort of grand plans in terms of the ambitions for the company? How big is this going to get?
Well, the global opportunity is significant, $85 trillion market opportunity. Again, we're based in London. We're starting off in the UK, and we are planning on rolling it out across the UK, the SMEs, and also large corporates we're able to fund as well. And thanks to our partner, we are aiming to roll out across the EU. At the same time, we do have global ambitions. So depending on, you know, how things go, then we would look to explore international expansion in other regions.
Excellent. Sounds good. Elizabeth Grier, thank you very much indeed from Hi55 Ventures here on Proactive London this afternoon.
Thank you.